So I think on a daily basis, like for example, on a daily basis, what we feel healthy, another definition of healthiness while going to bed or at night is not to have this acid reflux or heartburn, which is essentially a gut proton pump working differently. And what we find in mouse study is this expression or the level of this proton pump goes down under time-restricted eating. So this is one example where many of our My Circadian Clock users reported saying, oh, well, you know, the first benefit we found is our acid reflux has gone down. We don't get that much heartburn. And then we got curious. We went back to what are the targets of all the acid reflux drugs, and we found this proton pump. And interestingly, this proton pump expression goes down in mouse gut.
That's awesome.
So this is awesome. This is another example where we would never ask about, we don't have even a means to ask what is acid reflux and heartburn in mouse. But we have a means to actually get this response from users and go back and ask the mechanism in mouse.